Brooklyn, Circle 86. A serial killer's on the loose. I spent months tracking him down, only be evaded time and time again. I feel alone, afraid, scared. Who's the next victim? I'm powerless. The name's Detective. This is my case, my story.
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions have an echo in so much space. And when you're out there without care, yeah, I was out of touch. But it wasn't because I didn't know enough. I just knew too much.
Like I was saying, I'm detective. I'm working hard down at the department, going through old case files, reports, and evidence. It seems like every road I go down only leads to an old smelly alleyway full of trash and the homeless. Nothing that'll bring me closer to the Cackler. I'm ready to give up. What's the use? I'm finished. Done. And then I get a phone call.
Hello? Hello? Damn it, say something!
Do you know who this is?
What do you mean?
Your best friend.
You bastard! The Cackler?
Yes.
Damn it, Cackler!
Your next victim can be found at the warehouse at 42 in Main.
I'll be there! Damn it, no gun. Looks like I'm gonna get my hands dirty. I'm getting too old for this.
What the hell is this place?
Thank you.
I'm home now, sitting here watching TV. But I can't stop thinking about the Cackler. He slipped straight through my fingers. I guess more importantly, I don't understand why that pervert brought me to the warehouse in the first place. I mean, he socked me in the face a couple times and then took off. The dress he was wearing was super tacky too. I need to get inside his mind before he gets inside mine. Seriously though, what's the Cackler's deal? Psychopath, lunatic, cocky little freak.
Thank you. justified.